Assalamualaikum. Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. I hope and pray that everyone is keeping well. I am good, alhamdulillah. Today I am back with a beautiful Bangladeshi blog, village versus town, guraguri, and house tour, village house tour, fish catching, all the greens, trees, morning, sunset and sunrise. It's very beautiful vlog, and I hope everyone will enjoy this vlog. And if you do enjoy this vlog, please do subscribe my channel, like, comment, share, and thank you so much in advance for your support. As all my beautiful audience, friends and families, views and comments encourage me to keep doing videos. I enjoy making new videos and vlogs. As we are not in a lockdown anymore, we become busy in life, but still somehow I make some time to edit videos. And this video especially is so special for me. While I was editing this video, I enjoyed and I lived the moment again. A few months back, I visited Bangladesh and it was so beautiful. Everything I needed to do. I haven't been in Bangladesh for last 8 years, and after 8 years I visited Bangladesh, and everything I wanted to visit, everyone I wanted to visit, even though I had very short time. Within the time, much as I did, I was so happy and satisfied. And I have got some memories. As we all know, mainly we share blogs, videos, clips on Facebook, social media, Instagram, YouTube. Mainly a lot of YouTubers as well as myself. We want to live the moment again. As on Facebook, when we share something every year, Facebook will give a reminder. After 10 years time, we will be enjoying the video and living the moment again, and you know, we will be so glad that we've done this moment, what we did at this stage. Kids will grow out of the age and you will be amazing and we'll appreciate a lot. So this is our village house and I love it very much, and it's so nice, it's peaceful. So please, guys, do let me know your opinion, townhouse and village house, who like what. Do make comment and do watch the full video, because every clip is different. This is fishing. It's the most amazing time we spend there, and it's so nice. We catch fish and fishing is fun. And so please, everyone, do make comment. Like I said, it's not like a normal every other video. The whole video is the same story that we can tell from beginning to the end what is going to happen. But in this video, everything is not same, because there's a mix blogs of village, town, dawat, visiting to other people's house, and every places I've been. Like these kids are enjoying so much, as you can see. So guys, please do watch the video until the end, and every single clip will be different, as I said, and something new. And a lot of my family's lights at the end of my video, and beautiful townhouse, dawat foods, and fresh vegetable, everything will be there. So keep watching and enjoy it, and I will be talking through the video what we are doing. This is the first fish we caught, and everyone is enjoying really. And it was in December. It was really good weather in Bangladesh. It was not rainy, not muddy. was clean and good. It wasn't even hot. It was so nice, peaceful to go, even though I went for only a few weeks. But it was really good. I enjoyed myself, and you know, I was living the memories again. Wow, amazing. So continue watching the video and let me know, please, every single clips, what you think of. Do you like Village House? That's all the fish that we catch. Village House, do you enjoy more, or do you enjoy townhouse? Do you enjoy fishing? Do you like greens and natural view in the village and peaceful, calm looks? This is our Village House, so keep watching. My Doha is making house with all the sofa cushion. She's having fun. All the beautiful trees and plants. I never thought in Bangladesh a rambutan plant. tour to Townhouse, and it's a special location, which is a long time ago we used to see Yakni Shinni. Planted all this. Wow, look at this light, it's beautiful. Girls are enjoying. And finally, ending with Jaflong Tor. Boat riding was so nice and amazing. This is the only one place. As mainly went to visit my mom, she wasn't well, but somehow we managed to do some sort of activity for the children and for us as well in between. So it was beautiful. Thank you so much, everyone, for watching. Assalamu alaikum.